What's up, peeps? I'm back. Try to help people out with this Sneaker Freaker magazine here. Issue number 23. This is a limited cover. And I've been tweeting back and forth with Steve at Sneaker Freaker. And he's saying that this will probably sell out because it is a limited edition cover. And this is the article on the inside. It's 3-4 pages, pictures, and reading about the collection here. Also, I ordered some extra copies. And you just go on their site, www.sneakerfreaker.com. They're $7.98. This is the actual size of the magazine. It's issue 23, and there are different covers. So you have to specifically click on the cover if this is the cover that you are trying to obtain. I ordered a couple last week. I'm going to order a couple more today just to have, based on the information that he's telling me that they are going to sell out and they won't be any more in production. So that's the best way I can tell you to get them. I've been checking at Barnes and Nobles in my area. That's where I was told that the magazines would be on sale at, but they still don't have this particular issue number 23. They have 21 and 22. They don't have 23 yet, so it's probably still in flight or on arrive, still waiting to arrive here in the States. I believe maybe some other states already have them, but here in Michigan, they're not here yet. So the best way to try to get them is to just go on their site and just order. They take PayPal or Visa, MasterCard, American Express, or whatever. I would say that's the best way to try to obtain it if you are trying to. All right, it's your boy Jumpman, fading to the back from the basement of the J's. Once again, a quick look at my top 10 from 2011 minus one, the Ray Allen PE that I'm still searching for. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and we know that Ray Allen is number one for 2011 for me. This is my choice of 10, nobody else's. So if you have different picks, different shoes, post up a vid, I'd love to see it. But this is what I'm rolling with for 2011. I'll holler at you later. Peace.